Baa Baa Black Sheep. There lived a black sheep in a nearby village. Every spring, he shaved his black wool and sold it to the villagers. The villagers made sweaters and socks from his black wool. One day, the black sheep noticed that he had some more wool left. He thought, it would be such a waste if nobody wants to buy the wool. That afternoon, an old man came over to his wooden shed to see him. He wanted one bag full of the black sheep's wool. Then an old woman came over.